we ended up with this vintage or nearly antique soap tray, and evidently it was supposed to stick on a stub sticking up out of a sink or something on an old ceramic sink. So to make it work, we took this rather heavy piece of rock and drilled a hole and put a little stainless stub in there, glued it in with epoxy, and now I can set that there. Put that on there, and now we can set the bar of soap in it.